Today we will discuss about gating system. Gating system is used in the casting process for providing molten metal to the cavity. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the gating system. We have a casting. This casting is the product when a molten metal will be filled in this casting. This is the pouring basin which is used for pouring molten metal, and it prevents splash of the molten metal which will harm to the operator. So this is used for prevent from the splash of the molten metal. This is the sprue for providing flow to the metal. This is sprue base well. This sprue base well will distribute the molten metal to the runners. These are the runners which connected to the casting which we want to make a product. And on casting there are riser. Riser is used for two purposes. First purpose, it shows us that cavity is full by the molten metal, and secondly it will provide molten metal to the casting process so that shrinkage losses are not come in the casting. It will provide molten metal for compensate the shrinkage of the metal after cooling. Now we will see the process of gating system. Molten metal will be filled in the pouring basin by the sprue. It will reach to the sprue base well, and in the sprue base well it is distributed to the runners. In the runners it will go to the casting, and this cavity will be filled by the molten metal. After filling the cavity, this molten metal fills the risers, and after cooling the final product will be made, and we can extract final product from the casting. So this is the gating system for providing a smooth casting process or smooth flow of molten metal to the casting process. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.